contestants, hope you all are fine and well at your places. This is your art and craft time and today I'm going to make you learn a dog in easy drawing. So get ready to do this activity.
To draw a dog, draw an oval shape. Then draw a semicircle on the top side of this oval shape. Now draw two dots for the eyes of the dog and two sleeping lines for the eyebrows. Now draw a semicircle for the nose. Now draw a standing line and W for the mouth. For the ear, draw half drop shape like this. Now draw two calves for the body of the dog. For the legs, draw standing lines like this. Now draw the feet of the dog like this. For the tail, draw shape like this. And for the rest body, draw this rounded triangular shape. Now your dog in easy drawing is ready. Try this at home. Thank you so much.